Okay, I want to do a quick one on securing gates. This is a seatbelt that you can, it's actually called a seatbelt extender. And because it's not secured properly and I only have one hand, I'm holding a camera, I can't really work it. But basically, I like gates that can be open with one hand. If you notice, this chain here used to be locked around like this in order to unlock it. So it's very difficult. You got to wrap it. You got to do all this. So to make it one-handed, all I did was take an old ring from a halter that somebody threw away, kind of cut it off, and there's a solid ring there, or it was an old tie point or something. I just found this anyway, this steel ring. I just wrapped rope around, tied it to the pole, so now I have a good latch point. I put a easy large latch that I don't need to use little bitty fingers, and when it gets cold, you can't use this. This is nice and easy. It clips on easy, and it clips off easy. So that's one-handed latches are safer for the horses. You can hold your horse, you can hold hay, you can, hey, little chicken. You can do lots of things. Now, I like a seat belt because it's also one-handed. It's really easy to open. And it's easy to secure once it's in there. And again, I don't have a. What I would do, and you can go buy a seatbelt. You can either cut one out of your car, an old car that's wrecked. You can go to the junkyard. This happens to be, I found this at a. It's called a seatbelt extension. So you can buy these from usually the manufacturer of the car, and basically you hook this in. It gives you a little bit longer or more seatbelt. But by having this seatbelt here. What I would do is I would put this right here and I would attach this piece and then I would cut this piece and put this on the gate. So when I shut the gate, it would be easy to latch with one hand. All I would have to do, again, trying to hold this damn camera and do this is a pain in the butt. So basically, to lock my gate, I just slide that in, the gate's secure. Horse can't open it, and then to unlock it, all I have to do is pull that open. And again, you can figure out your own way on how to secure it, but these little seatbelt things are they're good for gate latches. And again, if I've got a wooden post, I would just put a couple washers on there and screw this belt in there. It's very strong. This latch is going to hold good. It's easy when it's cold because you don't have big little fingers and little maneuvers, so it's easy to open. It's easy to secure. And so that's a seatbelt lock for any gate you have where you got horses coming in and out. Make your gates easier to open with one hand. It'll save you time. It'll save you effort. It's easier to secure, less likely you're going to forget it. If your hands are full, sometimes you say you'll come back and close the gate, then you forget. So I like one-handed gates. This chicken's putting pressure on me. I don't know what's going on. Oh, there's two other chickens coming around there. What the? A chicken fest. All right, that's gate latches. Hope that helps. We'll end that there.